storage doors measure 34 inches by 20 inches. Perfect cocktail table.
This is the first prize, and the first bid belongs to Janet.
$400.
$400. Fleet Guard.
$425.
$425. Brown one.
$426.
$426. Pamela.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price is $7.95. Brown one is our winner. Brown one is winner number one. The price is winner number one. The price is right. Looks right over here and plays game number one. You like the what?
I like the game already.
You like the game already and you don't even know what it is. But if you have a chance to play it, you like it.
That's right.
You're going to like...
I forgot.
I like that. I like game number one now, too. You're going to like it if you win all this. A new car! A microwave range and a home computer. First, the Texas Instruments home computer for education, home finance, and entertainment. You're not playing, you're learning with a home computer from Texas Instruments. Second, this Tappan electric range has a big microwave oven on top with Tappan touch controls, smart black ceramic smooth top, self-cleaning lower oven, variable broil, black glass styling by Tappan. Third, the front-wheel drive Pontiac 2000, pure driving excitement. Trim size, sleek good looks with a responsive four-cylinder overhead cam engine and electronic fuel injection. From Pontiac up to California Mission, tinted glass and AM radio. It's a prize package worth $9,491. And we are starting things off with Master Key, a game that is rapidly becoming very, very popular on The Price is Right. Now, we have here five, count them, one, two, three, four, five keys. One of those keys will open the lock to the home computer. One of those keys will open the lock to the microwave range. And one of those keys will open the lock to the car. And one of those keys will open all the locks. That's the master key.
I like that one.
That's the one to try to get, right. But one of those keys won't open anything at all. Nothing. Now, you are going to have an opportunity to win two keys, and you're going to have an opportunity to win this. And John, this says it is a Presto griddle warmer.
You're right, Bob. The Presto griddle warmer, the big family-sized griddle, cooks heaps of food, and the special warming well keeps it serving hot.
Now, is that Presto griddle warmer $37 or $76? I think you're right. I don't think you can get anything that big for $37 anymore. No, I think you're right. I'll bet it's $76. And you are right. All right, select one of the keys over there. Okay, very well. Now let's step over here. And John, this looks as if it might be something that will light up.
It will. It's Ready Light, the long-lasting rechargeable light. Always on hand, ready to shine for hours. Ready Light from First Alert.
All right, now, is that $53 or $30? $30? She says $30, and she's right again. All right, select another key. Fine, we'll take this one, and let's go over here and play Master Key. I'm going to give you this key. Step up there and see if that'll open the computer. No, try the micro range. No, try the car. Oh, you got the one that wouldn't open anything at all. No. I beg your pardon?
Maybe this will be the one that opens everything.
That's right. Let's look at this thing optimistically. Try the computer. No, it's not the one that opens everything, but maybe it'll open the microwave. Well, let's hope it opens the car. You win the car! You win that pretty little car over there. You sure do. Congratulations. Yeah. I'm very happy for you. Now, you see why people like Master Key?
Yeah, brother, good game for you.
After these good words.